We will consider a demo of creating a cross-platform database application for SQL Server for Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android. Now we are going to create a cross-platform database application for SQL Server. Drop UniDAC connection and SQL Server data provider components on the form. Then select a data provider name in UniDAC connection. Specify here the server, database, username, and password options. Now you can open connection to SQL Server. For the query, drop the UniQuery component on the form, double-click on it, and input the SQL query. Now you can drop the bind-source-db component on the form and link it to UniQuery. Then we can add controls, navigator, tedit, tmemo, and tImage, and link the added controls with UniQuery using live binding. Run our application on the Windows target platform and check whether everything works fine. Now select the macOS target platform and run our application. As we can see, our application has successfully launched and connected to MS SQL Server on macOS. Let's try to run our application on iOS. The application is launched successfully on iOS device as well. And finally, let's see if we can run our application on an Android device. As we can see, our application runs and establishes connection on every possible target platform. You see how easy it is to create a cross-platform database application for SQL Server. Using our data access components, you will be able to create your own cross-platform database applications in the same easy way for many other databases. Thanks for attention. For more info, visit our website.